We owe a tremendous debt to our military. I don't think sometimes we stop and realize it. We have the things we have and the freedom that we have in this country. It's not because of politicians and it's not because of basketball players. It's because of the military, the men and women who serve in our military.
I just want to say thank you for all the things that they've done for us and fighting for us, and I hope they enjoy the game.
I feel alone, feel at home, feel like nothing is true.